Just a mile and a half separate Fulham's home of Craven Cottage to Chelsea's fortress of Stamford Bridge. The big guns are out here.
Stage almost set in West London.
Matinsky's cross, turned away by Lampard. Cup of Bibadilla!
Chelsea must defend this Fulham throw deep inside their own half.
Moritz Moltz now has it, and it's Moritz Moltz who scores for Fulham! More questionable defending for Chelsea, and that is goal number 15,000 in the Premier League.
It's Lampard.
Precise finish of Jorginho. Fulham weren't never for long, and Chelsea reassert their authority.
Keeps on giving.